Greetings and salutations, everyone. I'm Grimhatter, and welcome back to Nier Automata. So, this is episode 22? 22. I believe it's episode 22, yeah. Again, please do sorry if I'm sniffling and stuff, like I said earlier last episode, that I think I am coming down with a cold or something. So hopefully... hopefully not. But if I am, then hopefully I manage to get all these recorded and stuff and out for your viewing entertainment. Oh, another body.
The body.
Let us retrieve. Alright, but originally I wanted to come down this way. Oh. Yep, just gonna pull this all the way out again. Any second now. Alrighty! Need a machine arm and pristine cable still.
Pristine cable. Don't remember where to go get those.
I was thinking something that won't cost too much, like that uses almost all my wrapped wire. So it's just like... So I don't really do this, but I'm going to literally search near Automata. Pristine cable. Where the heck do you get pristine cable from? Excuse me. Sorry, I just ate a while ago. So apparently I can go get pristine cables at the desert housing pit. That's gonna be lovely. And they can be dropped from rampaging small bipedes near the park ruins. What are small biped things? Oh, those thingies. It's saying that I'm using park everywhere. So there's little two things that just go crazy. They drop some things I need, such as pristine cables. Okay. So pretty much the little two-legged guys, they can drop them. Yeah, so these guys can drop them. Allegedly. Recommend that I go kill things at the amusement park. Probably not. Can I actually fish from here? Ah! Actually, no, I made it! Ha ha ha! Whoa. Runs for take another. Oh, crap. Oh my god. Well, I seem to have a speed boost. I remember that. So these little things that I'm fighting here do have a chance of dropping the pristine cables and the machine arms and so on and so forth. So I don't mind no data. Okay. So I don't mind coming out here and killing some things, but I am going to be continuing on with the story though, as originally agreed upon and said earlier. Severed cable, it's not what I need. Well, enough of this dilly-dallying, I need to go see Pascal. Chest. 2,000 gold obtained. Yay! Copper ore at full capacity, so I'm needing to sell some copper ore soon, I think. One. At least I heal. I'm pretty quick at that. Oh my god, they're back! They're non-hostile now. Yay! Alrighty, Pascal.
I'm surprised you wish to speak with me personally. Whatever is the matter?
It'll be faster if you just take a look at this recording.
Transfer data.
I see. Information about this A2 android is indeed contained within our archives. We all understand her to be rather dangerous. However, she's never visited our village in person. My apologies. That's all the information I have.
I see. All right, thanks.
Let's stay sharp and head back to the resistance camp. We should run a check on our consciousness data and resupply.
Run a check on our consciousness data. Okay.
Nines, why did you ask Pascal about A2?
Huh?
It's not recommended to interface with machines without consulting command.
Yeah, I know. I'm sorry.
Though I suppose such intense curiosity can be admirable, in its own way.
Thanks, 2B.
Still, machines are the enemy. Don't forget it.
We've been helping them for so long. Oh, no.
Operator 6-0 to 2B. It is time for your regularly scheduled contact.
This is 2B. Nothing to report.
Listen, 2B. I was looking at images of flowers today and...
Flowers?
Yeah. There wasn't much left in the bunker's records, but I found one called a lunar tear. I bet you'd look really nice if you put one of those in your hair, 2B. It'd suit your stylish looks.
Don't eat it.
Aw, don't be a stick in the mud. What kind of girl doesn't want to look good sometimes? I'll let you know if I find anything else cute, okay?
I don't need to hear about...
Operator 6-0 out.
Are you kidding me? We found her flowers before, 2B. Don't be such a stick in the mud. Ooh, these things. These are raging bipedals. Nothing. These things have a chance to drop the pristine cables. And machine arms. Which are all things that I'm currently looking for. Again, too much. Treasure chest! Speed slab! Please, one of these things, drop what I need. Copper ore at full capacity. Yeah, I need to go sell that. No, I haven't done it in a while. I haven't gone to the actual bunker. Probably do that soon. I should go see Sito. In the meantime, let's continue this story mission to get more thingies. Hello.
Report. I got mail. Mail notification received.
It's come to our attention that the bunker's main server is approaching maximum capacity. Please organize your user folders and delete any old data. Free up space. Additionally, there may be many members who have saved large music files and entertainment videos, which do not appear to be mission critical. All data must be transferred to local storage at once.
Access point.
Huh. Actually, real quickly, let's go to the bunker. It's a warm day. I'm drinking really nice ice cold water, and I think I just like hurt my teeth. Thing is, I think if I'm getting a cold or a cough, I need to drink warm fluids, but it's not helped me to drink warm fluids. So I'm just like sort of at an odd standpoint. Copper. Anything else that's getting a bit out of hand? Doesn't necessarily look like it. Sure, let's go check out the hangars and stuff. Never know. Anymore. I'm so sorry. Whoa, what's going on? Terminal? There's a shop here. His maintenance may have been okay. Ooh! Blade, shield. Pure water, natural rubber. Torn book, pure water, simple gadget. I can upgrade them, that's right! Also, I could fuse a lot of things together, can't I? I know a lot of you are probably just thinking like, Hatter, what the heck are you doing? And I'm just like, Now I'm running out of money. Yeah. and I have hijack boost level 4. I have no idea how to hijack yet. I think I need to get. I'm thinking I'm gonna get rid of some deadly heals. No, I'm not. I'm going to try to get more money. I realize I just got rid of all my gold. Power part S. Alrighty. I have a level 5. Now I'm gonna sell the deadly heal. Anything less than that. And then now there's all the offensive heals. Grow the max HP up. I'm just leveling myself up right now, working through things. There we go. I'm going to have to... Yeah, adjust my plugins. Hacking, I can't even hack, so why am I putting that in? Shockwave and stuff. Shockwave 3, Shockwave 2. Open attack up. Don't I have that? Yes, I do. Auto heal. Support. So down attack, range attack, last stand are things I'm going to be selling. Get rid of auto heal 1. Offensive heal. Recover 20% of damage dealt as HP. Recover 50% for every enemy defeated. Okay. How much? Okay, so it's about 10 that I have. I mean, I could toss another auto heal. Damage absorb? Yeah, that'll just have to do then. I got 53% of the missions done. All right. Oh, it glitched out again. Reset, please. Thank you. Oh, I did not mean to jump down. My operator, I want to see her.
Yeah, I'm gonna need a little more time.
Operator 6-0! Hey, welcome back. So, can you show me some of the data you brought?
Did you receive the data?
Okay, well, it looks like there's nothing really else to do here. I did manage to upgrade myself a little. I'm pretty happy for. Transport. Resistance camp. Go! Yoink! Thank you.
puzzled by all the things, eh? Alright, so these were the things I was looking at earlier.
Android forces currently have a carrier deployed in the Pacific Ocean. It should be back here to resupply. The Resistance is assisting with the mission, so I'd like to ask you to run a little guard.
Seriously?
Dead serious. There's a stockpile of missiles down at the shoreline that needs to be loaded on the carrier, and with all the machine activity lately, of course. If you're already working on something for Yorha, I don't mind if that. Anyway, thanks in advance.
Huh. Anything, I'm gonna go try to do the Robo Dojo. Because I realize I only have 15 minutes left, and sometimes story missions take a little longer. So, I'm gonna go try my hand at the Robo Dojo real quickly. Hopefully, there'll be some bodies of other people there, so in case need be, I can revive them. Yeah, let's go, dude. Oh, actually,
that's new. Engaging. Pod, analyze the enemy.
I can't even do anything to these guys yet. I am doing damage to him considerably. Anything for this. Come on. Come on. Come
Come on! No, dude, what's going on? Come on. Nice! Hoo-yah! Oh god, I didn't actually kill him. Come on. Emil, get out of here! Come on. Come on. Get fucked!
What?
Any information on the gold things I just killed? Anything? Nothing? Nothing. You guys aren't gonna tell me anything about what the hell these things just were? Cozy. I mean, there's a lot of dead ones here, so I imagine that a lot of people had a hard time with these golden things. Bizarre. Alright, let's see what I can do here. Oh, that's right, he's a level 50. Come on. Halfway. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, come on. Come on! Show pity on an old monk. Go on. Father Sobo requires a gold ore and a piece of filler metal and pristine cable and a large battery. Don't know what do you think. Feel free, this fight was a big waste of time. Plus, it's starting to get really expensive. It's not a waste. Our skills improve each time we spar with this machine. Such wisdom, many thousand blessings, run.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
Okay. Okay, I'm needing to save this. That was insane. Saved. And then sadly I'm gonna have to end it here because, oh my lord. So I got him down. Now I need to get him gold. That means he's gonna become a gold creature. Oh, this is gonna be insane. But yeah, hope you guys did enjoy it. I do hope you all have a lovely good morning, good afternoon, good evening, or good night. I say it's because this is YouTube, after all. And you can be watching this anytime, anywhere, any place, whenever you'd like. And of course, whether you're old or new, welcome back. Hopefully you did enjoy. And if you did enjoy, please be sure to hit that like button. Comment down below what you think, and if you want to let me know anything, and stuff like that. I always chat if you do reply. I do reply if you do comment down below. And of course, I just like, comment, share, subscribe. I do hope you all have a lovely time. And of course, I've been the Grim Hatter. And this has been Square Enix's Nier Automata on the PlayStation 4. And I shall see you. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. I burped. And I shall see you in the next episode where I give the Robo Dojo, Robo Monk, his gold. Or at least work on it. But yeah, till then. Once again, I've been the Grim Hatter. And I shall see you in the next one. Bye-bye, meow.